You've probably noticed it at the grocery store. The price of milk has been going up.
And now dairy farmers are dealing with yet another challenge that could make milk even more expensive. News 8's Matt Barcaro looked into the problem.
In a room full of hundreds of Pennsylvania farmers, no doubt dairy farmers talked about their ongoing struggles to make a living.
We're in survival mode.
John Hess runs a dairy farm in Mount Pleasant Township, Adams County, and cannot remember a time when he had to work so hard to stay afloat.
We're always looking at the cheapest way to put a balanced ration in front of the cows. As the price of canola went up, it just became priced out of our ration.
Byproducts of canola are sometimes used as an ingredient in animal feed.
If canola gets expensive, it's dragging things with it.
And that is what's happening ever since salmonella was found in some Canadian canola shipments and the U.S. Food and Drug Administration banned future imports.
Pennsylvania Senators Specter and Casey are urging the Food and Drug Administration to move faster in clearing up the contamination so the embargo on canola can be lifted.
But John Hess could not wait. He switched from canola to a corn supplement.
As the ball rolls, if my cost of production goes up, it eventually ends up on the store shelf that your cost per gallon on milk is going to go up.
Hess expects milk prices will continue to rise.
A quarter to you would be huge to me.
And even though he knows prices likely will not climb by a quarter, it shows just how badly he could use some help. In Harrisburg, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
The senators estimate the embargo on canola imports is increasing feed costs to Northeast dairy farmers by $350,000 a day.